If we give, we receive. I like the fact that he tells us, if you give, you'll be paid back in full measure. Pressed down, shaken up, you know, spilling over. I love that. I love that. And he proves himself to me all the time.
Chris Gardner of Boardman, Ohio, is a woman with a mission. She's driven to give to God's work and to CBN. Wearing several hats, Chris is a mother, a business owner, a hairstylist, and has her own hair care website. But not long ago, her businesses were far from successful.
You know, my business was failing. I had been suffering for 2.5 years, and I was taking the blunt end of all the bills, and I just couldn't do it anymore.
In her business, Chris rented out space to other hairdressers. Shortly after buying the business, she lost all her renters. To try to make ends meet, Chris started her own website, revupthevolume.com. She sells hair care products.
I own a website that has not had any sales, none. I worked on it for months. I got it up and running.
For 4 months, there was not one order on her site. But Chris made an unusual decision while watching the 700 Club. She decided to give out of her need, and the results were amazing.
And this is March, and I had not had one sale. And March 22nd, I gave $20, and March 23rd, I received my first order. And it was plenty enough to cover the $20. 3 days later, I received another order. And I decided after a couple months, I was gonna up my giving. And I was gonna give $40. And the Lord continued to bless me enough to give whatever I was giving.
And now, not only has her website seen a turnaround, but her beauty salon has several new hairstylists.
Just recently in my business, I went from one person and me having to take care of everything, all of the bills, to 5 people, and I have tripled my income, tripled in less than a year.
Chris loves to raise her giving level during a 700 Club challenge.
Other members call in and they'll give like a $100,000 challenge, and what they're asking for is if enough people call in and give $100,000, they'll match it, so it's $200,000. And that's why I like to give during the challenges, because then it's not as if I'm giving 84, you know, it's 168, and I love that.
And now, as a 2500 Club member, Chris truly believes in the power of giving.
And he tells you to give, and we will receive. And he'll make it so that the windows of heaven open up and we can't contain his blessings.